Our problem is, given f of x equals 6x plus 5, find f of x minus f of a over x minus a. To find our difference quotient, we will plug in our equation for f of x, and then plug in f of a by substituting a for x. We can then simplify this by subtracting 5, and then by taking out a 6 from our numerator, we are able to cancel out an x minus a. And then we are left with 6 for our final answer.